Which way?
There.
Polaris, she's been abducted.
Indeed, Charles. It appears we both have a grievance with Apocalypse.
Nightcrawler, we've located the professor. It's okay to teleport in.
Will do.
Get him to the X-Jet, Nightcrawler. We'll meet you there.
As you wish.
All right, let's go.
Ain't you courageous?
That's gonna leave a mark.
I need help.
Let's keep moving!
Situation's getting bad. Go! We here.
How typically feeble.
I require more power to do that.
Should have run the church.
Greetings. This location is known as the Sanctuary, a retreat of Magneto's. It will serve as our base of operations while we're here on the island of Genosha. Several days ago, Apocalypse attacked the city of Genosha. Magneto and several of his people were able to escape, but the rest of the populace was trapped. After helping to rescue me, Magneto requested the X-Men's aid in freeing Genosha. I could hardly refuse. Apocalypse is far too strong for either team to battle alone. I realize this is a stressful situation, but remember, thousands of lives are depending on us. We must learn to work together. Talking to people around camp will activate your objectives. To receive briefings, activate the mission computer here to my side. Right now, you should speak with Sabretooth. He requires aid in finding a mutant he had helped escape from Genosha. Good luck to you. Jean Grey. Nightcrawler. Rogue.
Will do.
Sure thing.
Yes.
Yeah.
Will do.
No. Never thought I'd see the day. The Brotherhood be working alongside you, ex-Bukes. Listen. Much as I hate it, I need your help. A couple of hours ago, I went to Genosha to rescue a kid named Blink. But one thing led to another, and we wound up fighting a bunch of guards. Shut your yap, or I'll... Never mind. Anyway, during the fight, Blink was going to teleport us to the dead zone. But she got hit and disappeared without me. I wound up having to slug my way out of there alone. Yeah, I do. Go see that mission computer if you want a full briefing. Don't make me hurt you!
Sabretooth has just informed us that a citizen of Genosha has escaped. Unfortunately, she's hurt, and in an area known as the Dead Zone.
Who is it?
A young woman named Blink. Sabretooth had gone to Genosha to rescue her.
That don't sound right. Sabretooth tried to save someone?
Don't think too hard on it, Tiny, because he wouldn't ever save an X-Man.
Question is, who's gonna save you, Bullethead?
Cut it out, you two. Let the professor talk.
Let's get one thing straight, Boy Scout. I don't take orders from you.
See? It's just like I told you, Psych. Juggernaut ain't housebroken yet.
Gentlemen, please. Let us focus on more important matters.
Who's Blink?
She's a very gifted mutant with the ability to teleport.
So she's like Nightcrawler?
Only in the vaguest sense. Blink can teleport as far away as the moon.
Wow, that sure leaves the elf in the dust.
Did you say Blink might be hurt?
Yes. She was injured while attempting to teleport out of Genosha.
And that is why a team of you is needed to immediately begin searching the dead zone for this young woman. Good luck to you.